today you have come to be little. So tell us, you have interacted with a lot of mothers.
So I think Be Little is very special because everyone, as a sports person, I can only say that everyone has to, should be healthy, because nothing is bigger than health, and they are doing really well for the dental care. And I think I can only tell children to be careful with your health and try to brush two times and you know, keep your body healthy, mind healthy. And I think that's how the daily life becomes much more easier. And Be Little is going to help them a lot in that way. And I saw the property. It's very, very nice. And I'm sure the kids are going to really enjoy here. I know the treatments are little tough most of the time, but I think they're really going to do it in a natural way, because I heard that there are a lot of exercises to make your you know, teeth correct or your jaws correct. So that's very special to know. And I'm also going to take some help from them now, because I'm also a little scared with my teeth, but I think it's really, really good to know that child dental care is coming here, and I hope many child come here, but I hope they don't come also.
So this year, which were those moments which got smile on your face?
This year, I think first was definitely playing with the Rashtrapati ji. Usse bada koi moment life mein hai nahi. Because I think you know, everyone dreams ke aisa koi moment aaye ke आप राष्ट्रपति जी के साथ खेले या यू नो प्राइम मिनिस्टर जी के साथ खेले, बट आज एक ड्रीम पूरा हुआ राष्ट्रपति जी के साथ खेलने का. एंड आई एम श्योर फ्यूचर में प्राइम मिनिस्टर जी के साथ भी खेलने का मौका मिलेगा. एंड आई वाज सरप्राइज टू नो दैट शी वाज अ प्लेयर, शी यूज्ड टू प्ले अ लॉट. उस दिन खेल के बहुत मज़ा आया. शी कुड हिट द शटल वेरी वेल. तो यू नो शी वाज सेइंग मैं बैडमिंटन रोज खेलती हूँ. एंड दैट डे इट वाज, आई कैन ओनली से इट वाज अ मेमोरेबल डे फॉर मी टू प्ले विद हर, with her family. Of course my mom also played with her. So itna bada din tha hamari family ke liye. And badminton is really growing in India, and I hope future mein hamare paas aur players aaye and we do well.